Okay, so what's your name?
Minerva Hernandez.
And what's the name of your business?
Cookies, Minerva Cookies.
Very good, okay. Tell us what kind of cookies and stuff you got up here.
What do you have?
We have banana bread, empanadas de cajeta, piña, strawberry, apple, and oatmeal cookies. We got brownies and jolascas.
And how long have you been doing this?
For around 3 years, more or less. Wow. Yeah, only 3, so I made it all the mornings.
Okay. Talk to me a little bit about the fruit cups.
The fruit cups, we make them this morning. We cut them. Then we wash them to make them clean. And then we put them in the cups, the containers, to sell.
How do you like coming out here and hanging out with your mom? Does it give you that idea that you want to be a small business owner too?
Yes, sir. I have fun out here making empanadas, helping my parents in the morning and selling them.
What does it feel like to have your kid here with you?
Oh, this, I'm very proud for my son because he always helped to me, and I'm so proud of him.
Y'all gonna make me cry. Very beautiful. Anything you want to say to Sherry's Texan to thank them for letting you guys set up?
We say thank you for helping us for our small business and let us grow in the future.
What is one life, can you tell your mom this? What is one life lesson you've learned in your life that folks at home could use in their life?
Todo es posible. Can I speak Spanish?
Yeah.
Todo es posible si uno se propone hacer las cosas. Solamente es tener ganas de hacer las cosas. Y todo te va bien.
Very good. Thank you very much. For you folks at home, I want to say thank you so much for watching. We will see you next time. Great job.